How are you feeling? Come on, that's bloody rubbish. How are you feeling?
Yeah.
Better. There we go. Is everybody feeling festive? Is everybody in the Christmas spirit? Is everybody jingling their balls?
Oh, no, I'll say that.
Is anybody gonna get merry tonight? Is anybody gonna get a little bit more than merry tonight? Is anybody gonna get straight up pissed tonight?
Straight up?
Yeah?
Straight up.
Apart from Lucy, she can't, she's only 12.
Yeah, no, not old enough. Don't swear Lucy, she's too young.
Lucy's 12 years old, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Lucy, come on, let's hear you.
Okay, happy birthday to Lucy. Okay, has anybody seen Mad Mac before? Okay, well, you know what's coming. But for those who have not seen Mad Mac before, there's one rule. All you've got to do is get your hands up in the air and do it a bit like this.
So get your hands up.
Oh,
get your hands up.
Oh,
you everybody get your hands up. I want to see you get your hands up. Get your hands up. You everybody get your hands up. I wanna see you get your hands up.
Hallelujah. Ooh. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Ooh. Boys hit you, hallelujah. here. Thank you very much. Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
So let's go swiftly on with this first half. We're going to keep the party going. Have we got any cheesy boy band fans in? Come on, we've got more than that. Have we got any cheesy boy band fans in?
Does anybody remember the 90s boy bands?
Who remembers Take That? Who remembers Boyzone? Here you go, he's going back. Who remembers New Kids on the Block?
What was that song again?
I can't do the dance moves.
Okay, who remembers the Backstreet Boys?
Everybody! Rock your body! Come on! Everybody! Rock your body! Alright, have we got any Brummies in? Anyone here from Birmingham?
Alright,
anyone from the Midlands? Come on, give us a big scream.
Anyone here from Liverpool? Give us a big scream.
Have we got any Stokies in?
Stoke!
Any other dog? There's a lot of Stokies in the sea. I sit and wait. There's an angel. He came from Stoke, I think, yeah.
Have we got anyone here from Manchester?
Hiya!
Hiya,
Martin.
How's it going, guy?
Have we got anyone here from North Wales? Have we got anyone here from the North Pole?
Just you. Just you, Saint Dick.
By the way, yeah, I am not Santa Claus. I'm Santa Claus's brother, Saint Dick. And my sack ain't as big as his. But still, I like to pull on my Christmas cracker every now and then. Anyway, let's move on.
Jingle your balls.
So, 90s boy bands. Do you remember a boy band called Five?
We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, breathing with your eyes, gonna take you on the world someday. You got a smile on your face.
Nice and easy. Copy me and Steve. You know what to do. Ladies and gentlemen, copy this. It goes like this. Stamp, clap, stamp, clap, stamp. Now sing along.
Yo, take me down to the paradise, sitting where the grass is green and the girls are there. Oh, won't you please take me home? Yo, take me down to the paradise, sitting where the grass is green.
Everywhere, get your hands up. I get them up, y'all. I get them up, y'all. If you like it in the side, get your hands up.
back.
Hey.
Well, I'm back. Yes, I'm back. Well, I'm back.
Say what?
Yes, I'm back in black.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm back in black. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, the Spurs fan, most of my days.
Has just become from a duo to a full-on group, Steve.
Yeah. Well, like Casey and the Sunshine Band.
So, let's continue with that type of music. But first, have we got anyone who was born in the 90s? Have we got anyone who's a 90s kid? Have we got anybody that was born in the 80s? Have we got anybody that was born in the 2000s? Have we got anyone that was born in the 60s? Have we got anyone that was born in the 70s? Who here identifies as a 90s kid, even if they were born in the 60s?
No.
Anyway. The reason why we're asking is, we have 10 minutes of straight old school 90s for you right now. But first, we want to know one thing. Do we have any fat bastards in Q's Bar tonight? Do we have any fat bastards?
You fat bastard! 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 You fat bastard!
Kelly's gonna get ya! Kelly's gonna get ya!
Hey, that's really wrong now, you can't call Heffy the fat bastard. So, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is 10 minutes of straight exercise. Let's do it, here we go, stretch out. Stretch your legs, everyone.
Yeah.
girls, do this, do this. It's the motivator time. Let's go.
I like to move it, move it.